Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
When you took that first scoop.
Yeah.
What happened to you? Did you freebase it? Did you put it in the water bowl? How did you take it when you took the first scoop? How did you take it when you first took the scoop? How did you take it when you took the first scoop? How did you take it? How did you take it? How did you take it when you took the first scoop? How did you take it when you took the first scoop? How did you take it when you took the first scoop? How did you take it? How did you take it? How did you take it? Did you take it in your mouth? Did you pre-base it? Did you
put it in the water bowl? What did you do with it? So I took half a scoop, but I was waiting for you guys so I was getting too excited.
Stronger,
you want some doggy? Absolutely. You want some? Get it. Fuck yeah, bro. You wonder where these fucking pythons come from?
It's
all in the fucking
up right here.
How did you take it when you took the first scoop? How did you take it?
Get money.
Did you take it in the water bowl or a parachute? Did you take it as a free base?
You gotta get full of warm up.
Did you take it in the water bowl or a parachute? Did you take it at the free base?
That's how I get. That's how where he gets all his money.
Can you take it
in the gym?
Now the rhymes to say maybe you've been so good in your fucking ass. Well, matter of fact, I might as well
stay clean.
What time it really is? Let me look. It's fucking 2:46 a.m. I couldn't even see anything. I might even be wrong, but I don't know. I hope my neighbors aren't hearing this shit, cause I'm fucking gonna have another episode. But not the overdose of time. Not this time, cause I couldn't even lie.
This is just the one.
My hearing, my vision, my smell, my sense of hormones. Matter of fact, I'm on track. Gonna start school in 3 days. Where you going? Are you gonna get a degree in cinematography at LA Film School? Man, you're so damn cool. I went to a fashion show today. There was a lot of jewelry and girls' cosmetics. And on the 10th floor, there was men's apparel. And they did a lot of different stuff. It was pretty cool. But I was looking for distributors, cause I like to make it myself. And I like to measure myself with the MGs every single time on my scale at my home. That's how I took it when I took the first scoop. That's how I took it when I took the first scoop. That's how I took it when I took the first scoop. That's how I when I took it when the first scoop. That's how when I took it when the first scoop measured at 2.5 mg's of the sonifrum. Then I was like, let's bump it up. Then we put 1.3 diamond lithiamine on the scale, if you know what I mean. Cause diamond lithiamine is the fucking best. It's a secret, but you don't forget or know about picamolin, do you? If you add 150 milligrams of that, matter of fact, it will make you go so fast you wouldn't even understand. Everything's better, even your sex drive. Damn, what the hell is he saying? Does it really matter? How did it take?
Go, fat boy.
Not too bad. Not too bad. Get in the side. Get in the side.
Y-M-C-A.
Should we all do that? Oh, biceps?
Biceps which side? Left or right?
Let's all do right biceps. Right?
All right.
You guys have a level. Let's get a level.
Level ain't gonna be so good. This is the one I told you.